Hey YouTube, this is the Collecting Attorney, and we're back for opening number 3 from the Topps Gallery box. You remember the first two openings. We got a George Springer auto, Ketel Marte auto. We've got a blue parallel Robin Yount, number 299. And we have Chris Bryant, number 250. So we're going to pull the next 5 packs out of the box. One, two, three, four, five. We're going to open those up and we'll see what we get. Not expecting any more hits out of this box because obviously we got all our autos in the first box. So let's see, Archie Bradley. Well, I do see a color in the back of this. Let's see what that is. Miguel Sano, Lewis Brinson. And a green parallel, Yu Darvish, numbered 59 of 99. So that's nice. And Taiwan Walker. We're going to get a penny sleeve for the Darvish card. This is just the base card, and like I say, it is a green parallel, so that is that's nice. We'll put it in a top loader. Great. So we'll move these up a little bit. All right, pack number 2. Let's see if we get any other numbered cards. We've had a nice number of numbered cards so far out of these the 11 packs we've opened so far. Okay. Got Lucas Giolito. Eduardo Rodriguez. Will Myers from the Padres. Ian Happ from the Cubs. And Justin Bour from the Marlins. Actually, before we get to the next pack, let me just check those, make sure none of those were or short prints. No, none of those were short prints. Okay, good. So that means we should still get one short print in these packs somewhere along the line here. Corey Seager. That's a nice one. Carlos Rodon. And we got Chris Bryant. We have the numbered version. And now an unnumbered version. Mark McGwire for the Oakland A's. This is an insert. This is the Masterpiece insert set. And Luke Weaver, rookie card. I don't think any of those were, none of those were the short print, so we'll keep going here and see if we get anything else. Ed, Edwin Encarnacion. Noah Syndergaard, that's a nice Syndergaard card. Jose Berrios. Corey Kluber. And Buster Posey. Some nice cards there. And the last of the five packs here. Giancarlo Stanton, recently named MVP. Yulesky Gurriel. Eric Thames. Let's see, we've got... this is the Hall of Fame card. Ken Griffey Jr. And Carlos Gonzalez. I don't think any of these were the short prints, so let's take a quick look. I forgot to look at the last pack, too. Nope, none of those. So we're still looking for a short print. So we will we'll come back and open another five packs tomorrow. So if you like these videos, feel free to slap the like button, subscribe. I'm going to be doing a lot more opening videos. I've got Top Series 1 coming in January. It's already ordered, so we'll be opening those. We've got a nice pack of Topps Fire, and we've got some Allen and Ginter coming up too. So, like I say, subscribe, like the videos, leave me some comments, let me know what you think I could do better, and we'll make it happen. Thanks, YouTube.